Mike and his girlfriend Raylene from Houston. For two more Americans in their questing 20s, another day, this time in England. They say their pursuit is peace and the universality of reason. If it exists, they might find it